Salary, we all know the word very well. But how many of you know salary, the word was derived from the word salt? Let me explain. Centuries ago, salt was very expensive in Europe. At that time, salt was known as white gold. In those times, Roman soldiers were paid salt instead of salary. In Latin language, salt was called salarium. When it went to French language, it became salaire. And finally, when it went to English language, it became salary.